Now, News 8 Sports.
Portland Pirates CEO Brian Petrovic said today in a press conference that he hopes the team can work out a new lease with the Civic Center in the coming weeks, and he has no plans to move the franchise. He also confirmed that any home playoff games this season will be played in Portland. Tonight, the Pirates hosted rival Manchester. Portland scored just 36 seconds into the game, and then less than 2 minutes later, Chris Connor scores the power play goal to give the Pirates a 2-0 lead. The Monarchs came back to tie it, and then early in the second, Lyndon Vay, well, scores his second of the game to give Manchester a 3-2 lead. Then the Pirates answered right back. Brendan Schiedemann and Evan Brophy convert the 2-on-1 for the goal. Brophy scored twice, and Portland beats Manchester. Score, as you can see right there, 6-3. All right, move.